Right.
Rescue chopper N888RC responding to SOS inbound from Freighter Trinity.
This is Conrad Roth of the Endurance. Do you copy? Lara, did you hear that? A rescue helicopter is inbound.
That's great news, Roth.
Not really.
Set up a signal. I'm going in for Sam and the others.
But Lara, maybe I should...
This isn't like the pilot, Roth. I got Sam and the others into this mess. I'm getting them out.
Come on. Else I need. I'm 5 out of 5. All right, so I'm just gonna look at the thing on the left. 5 out of 5, 4 out of 4, 6 out of 6, 5 out of 5, 1 out of 1. Okay, so nope, not needed right now. Till I find more things that give me upgrades. Okay, there's nothing in here, is there? No.
Is swarming with guards.
Great. Any ideas?
You shoot them.
It'll be tricky, but you can probably make your way across underneath.
I was afraid you were going to say that.
Don't worry, I'll be covering you the whole way.
Just shoot as many as you can right now, and then that's it. Clear it up quite a bit. Thank you. I don't know who turned on the lights for a second, but could not see there for a second.
Lara, I've got them in my sight.
Here we go. Start shooting. Start shooting.
What the hell is going on down there?
I don't even know.
Outsider?
Don't worry. If they didn't, they'd still come to us. Father Matthias will send us to the Oni if we don't find him. Only if we're everywhere. The Sun Queen is with us.
What the hell?
Hey,
what
was that? Who's shooting?
I thought I lost you, girl. Are you okay?
That's why you should have shot sooner. Sorry, but you're not that good.
He's in the cliff shrine.
Stop. Don't move. They'll see you! Wait. Go now! Stop! Hold it! Almost got him! Move! Stop! Wait! Wait! Lara, I think you're clear.
Thanks for the cover.
Doubt it.
I think that
someone's
makes
right to my left.
Lara, look out!
Take the shot, take the shot!
Surrender!
No!
Not good. There's an Indiana Jones move. Finally. I was waiting for one.
Is she dead? I can't see.
Now to kill the heart.
Too many of them! Get out of there!
Oh my gosh! Shot me like 3 times in a row. Made it.
I'm heading in.
Are you sure about this, Lara?
I'll get them. I'll come back.
Maybe.
I promise.
You promise a lot of things. Kind of reminds me of the beginning scene. Going through that initial tunnel. You're okay. Do you know how to swim? You can climb rocks and shoot people, but you don't know how to swim properly? It's kind of annoying. Is there anything... Okay. Left or straight? Let's go left. Okay, left was useless. Next. Straight. Those shotguns. I barely use it.
My brother! Listen to me now! Out in the world, we were not. But here we are the Solari, the Sun Queen's children. She brought us here for a reason. I know you want your freedom. I know you want to escape this place. But to do so, we must release our queen. Like us, she is a prisoner. If we can free her, we free ourselves. This girl, she carries the blood of this land. She could be the key. The ritual of flames will show us the truth. Himiko, you are the first and the last. Speak to us now.
Got him.
You killed our brother! Now I'm gonna kill you!
Get your gun out. You have like 15 guns.
Dimitri, Nikolai, bring her to me.
You had an AK-47, you had a shotgun, and you didn't use it. It's a bow. Sounds like that was your attempt. Thank you.
Every creature in nature will turn and fight when its very survival is at stake. So don't think I don't understand you, girl. I've just been doing this a lot longer. Ready yourself, brothers! Our queen is about to speak! Speak to us, Inigo!
Just look at me. Look at me, okay?
Wow.
She's the one. Soon, my brothers, we will be reborn. Take her to the throne room. Your fight is over, creature.
Mostly blood.
I don't think she survived the war.
You don't think I survived the fall into blood?
Let's get down there. Come on.
Come on. Model unlocked. Main menu slash extra. Okay, whatever that means. I know. I'm not dumb. Really? Oh, I'm still alive. Okay. Relax. Run. Ugh. Annoying. Much.
That's what this place is. Matthias thinks Himiko's spirit is keeping us here. That's not possible. It's not possible. But he's so beyond crazy that maybe he's come right back round to some kind of sane. The helicopter...
Okay. Not that way, right? This way? Okay. Got some cages.
Wait. What do you want me to do?
Please. Don't struggle too much. And hope to kill you fast.
Oh, God. No. This is horrible.
Tried to help him. How many arrows I got? None. Ugh. Crap. I'm trying to help. Got good. Ooh, he did. My bad. Let's see the map. Okay, so 3 documents, 3 relics. No tombs. So that's annoying. Let's just blow through this one. And then I'll come back later. It doesn't really matter. Right. Don't want to go that way. You okay in there? I don't have either. Sorry. I know there's stuff in here, I just don't care. I'm just gonna go do my own thing and then circle back around.
This whole place hasn't got up yet. I might have to tap that vent pit. If it's loose, let's just leave it for the next shift.
Hey, don't take too long down there. I wanna finish this game.
Yeah.
What if the unholy ones figure out how to ignite that shit? Shit.
Alright. I hate that place. Look, I'll go check it out.
Oil?
You can stay here.
Doesn't look like
Thanks,
it.
Brother.
Boop, 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 boop. Alright, here we go. Let me kill this guy real quick. Don't pick up his flashlight, alright? Stupid how they give you 5 XP, like it's even worth our time.
Hey, watch it, you're fucking up the board.
Relax.
I need help! What the hell is going on down here? Intruder in the catacombs!
But if I don't do it now, I might not have another chance. Your mama got herself into some trouble, and I might have to be gone for a very long time. I don't know when or if you'll ever read this, but I want you to know I fought for you. Everything I did in my life was for you. All the time away, all the money I saved, all the sacrifices. I'm sorry for everything you're gonna have to go through without me. If I don't make it back, find Conrad Roth. You've never met him, but he's the best man I've ever known, and he's your father. You have his eyes. You're the light of my life, and I love you more than anything.
Okay. Cool, cool, cool. We're mostly done. Yeah, I know I messed up, alright? Give me a break. Really? Really? Come on, man. You are dead. I shot you like 2 or 3 times. And then... Alright, I'm just gonna kill him out of here. What? Don't care. Not mess around. I think that'll blow that up. It did not. No, oh, go up. Cool. Can I have my gun back, please? That'd be great. You have no idea how stupid that is. You're looking entirely different direction and then it's like a campfire. Hit you, huh? My gosh. Where? Huh? Where? Oh boy. I need to go down there. Somehow, even though I shot 20 arrows right there. No big deal. Guess I gotta go up. Guess I gotta rock climb.
Voices in praise of the Sun Queen!
Wow. That was a 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 kill. 6 multi-kill. Easy peasy. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Okay. Thank you. Oh, I know there's something behind here.
Looks to be early 18th century. I remember black silk fans were used when conducting funeral rites for nobles.
Doesn't look to have anything else on it, so... What, can I ask what the heck's going on up there? I feel like... rocks falling. Didn't mean to do that. I know those were on. Those were saying you could shoot those. Oh, maybe it was these or something. Yeah, it was this one. My bad. I'm not entirely sure what I'm supposed to do here. That is what I'm supposed to do here. They don't care. They're just like, that's normal.
Keep it up, you son of a bitch. When I get out of here, I'm gonna shove one of those arrows right up your ass.
Seems like she, the black girl's alive. Grim didn't help at all.
I didn't think anything could take that guy down.
It's Roth, man.
He went out swinging. Gave me a chance to get to you. Look, there's a rescue helicopter on its way. I know they're keeping Sam separately. Have you seen Whitman?
Guess he didn't make it to the guest rooms.
Mr. Showbiz probably weaseled an upgrade.
We'll find him. And Sam, too. But we're not going to do anything from up here.
I'll find a way to get you out.
Come on, guys, again.
Okay, ready? Jump!
It's no use, Reyes.
Ready? Jump!
God damn it.
Laura, there's some weird shit going on here.
Thank
you. We heard them talking about a sun spirit.
Sun Queen, the ancient ruler of Yamatai.
You gotta be kidding. You mean... this is Yamatai?
Yes, it would appear so.
Well, ain't that something? We found the damn place after all.
It's This wasn't what we expected, eh?
Understatement of the year.
Sam's involved somehow. Their leader thinks she's some kind of key.
Oh, great. They have their own Charles Manson, too.
His name's Matthias.
Oh, poor Sam. I hope we can find her.
One thing at a time. First, let's get the hell out of this cage.
I'm trying. I'm not entirely sure. Here we go.
Hold on to something! Unstable. The floor is starting to buckle.
Don't worry about it, Laura. Just get us out of here.
Yeah, don't worry about it. Can't go this way. I don't think there's anything that way.
Jump over. We'll keep the cage steady.
Totally stable. What? Are you serious? Now it's become a volcano? Don't worry about it.
Oh, you be careful up there.
Or the dead, or the dead, whatever her name is. I'ma go over here.
Oh crap, we're starting to fall.
Hey, Laura! What are we gonna do?
Laura, get your ass in gear. Get out of here.
Really? Me?
Look! There's daylight on the other side. Could be a way out of here. If we can swing this cage over there, maybe we can...
You wanna shut up for once?
That's not enough, Laura!
Barely. Lara!
Okay, then go! I'm going in to get Sam and Whitman!
That's not good. Alright, see you later, Lara!
We're out! But this place is falling apart!
I've seen the road going back across the bridge. The chopper's gonna be...
Lara's still looking for Sam and Whitman!
Well, if they're in here, they're definitely dead. Sorry. Wow. They've angered the Sun Queen. Maybe you guys have. Rock I can climb.
But the queen, she's in the shrine.
Okay. This place is on fire. Y'all are dead. I'm in a Japanese palace. Which one? I don't know.
That's Matthias. No one leaves. That's what I heard in Japanese before the plane crashed. The ritual from Himeka's tomb. Why is Matthias so interested in it?
I don't know what just happened. I'm gonna keep going though. Hey.
Laura, you're alive.
So are you. I mean, are you okay? What happened?
Once they stopped seeing me as a threat, they let me move about almost freely.
Did you know the others were captured?
Yes. Sam's in there, but I couldn't free her without a weapon. These Solari are an anthropological marvel, Laura.
They're insane murderers, Dr. Whitman. We need to get our people out of here.
Of course. I'll keep a lookout here. You call me when it's safe.
Dude, you are useless. You have a pistol. What happened to the pistol? I don't have a gun.
I don't think you understand. You have been chosen, Samantha. This is a great honor for you. For all of us. Some were beginning to doubt.
Could you not wear your heels today?
But here you are.
Your tap shoes.
Please. I know you think I'm something special. But I'm not. I don't want to be chosen.
This is not about what you want. It's about what you are. Himiko's blood runs in your veins. I think you know this, Samantha.
You're insane, Matthias. Why are you doing this?
You're searching for logic and reason where there is none. I made the same mistake once. Back when I thought ships could reach us and planes wouldn't fall from the sky.
I just want to go home.
So do I, girl. I've waited years for this moment. I've given my life. Don't you think I've tried to get away from here? From this place? We're all trapped here. But you, Samantha. You have the power to release us. Many have given up their souls willingly for this gift.
The fires are getting worse. The other girls vanished.
This must be ended. Dimitri, guard her with your life.